Welcome, my name is Bonang Mateba. A very warm welcome to each and every one of you to Cars.co.za, the Consumer Awards, proudly powered by WesBank. It's going to be an incredible event here this evening.
This year, Cars.co.za staged the 5th annual Cars.co.za Consumer Awards, and I don't think there was a better way to start the show than Casper in Your Vest singing his hit track as our incredible MC for the night arrived on stage in our very own Gushesh.
Isn't she beautiful, ladies and gentlemen?
Thank you. We had to get that restored Gushesha from our SentiMETAL collection. Isn't that a beauty?
To kick off the night, the CEO of WesBank delivered a keynote address.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give him a warm round of applause from WesBank, Mr. Christa Koch.
And then some of South Africa's favorite faces joined us to hand out the awards.
Please put your hands together for Lala Hirayama, Ms. Cosmo, Mr. Ghana Mcivi, Shiro De Siena. Give him a round of applause. Nico Finaggio. Please put your hands together for Wendy Nola.
With over 450 guests in attendance, it was time to finally hand out the trophies. The judging process always starts in September of the year before and includes 2 days of intensive testing at Girotech with 20 judges and 39 cars on site.
Let's do it.
There are 13 category wins up for grabs, and at the very end of the evening, the coveted Brand of the Year announcement would be made. Halfway through the proceedings, we took a break from the awards and the head of our SentiMETAL brand, Hannes Oosthuizen, arrived on stage to introduce a few cars that are very close to our hearts. At last year's ceremony, we revealed our completely restored Opel Superbus to the crowd, but this year we had added 4 cars to our SentiMETAL fleet. A BMW 325 IS Evo 1, a BMW 325 IS Evo 2, a Ford Capri Piranha, and fresh from its 12-month restoration, we were delighted to reveal the rarest car in our collection.
I introduce you to our Alfa Romeo GTV6 3-litre.
Back to the awards, and it continued to be a very good night for Volkswagen.
Another one for VW. Give them a round of applause.
It is a very good night for Volkswagen. Congratulations, the Arteon is the winner.
Let's hear it for BMW. Congratulations.
Yeah, well done,
BMW. There they are, Nico. Please do the honors.
Take a look at who powered themselves to the final.
No. Oh my gosh, no! Again and again! Volkswagen, congratulations, a 6th time.
All right, you're ready to take a look at the scores.
Suzuki Swift 1.2 GLX is our budget car of the year winner. So I think she's the perfect person to come help me with the next award. Ladies and gents, one more time, Ms. Cosmo.
feel the pulse, you can feel the vibe.
It's a really authentic way to compare the finalists, I think.
And it's really been an absolute evolution, really bringing the consumer awards to the consumers.
With WesBank Motors CEO Ghanem Sibi on stage and Cars.co.za co-founder Alistair McMurray arriving to help hand out the final award of the night, Cars.co.za co-founder Ross McElroy exited the stage stylishly.
I'll leave you guys to hand out the very coveted Brand of the Year award.
I love that. All right.
With literally the largest trophy of the night handed out, the after party kicked off with Miss Cosmo on the decks. A huge thank you to our partner WesBank, whose contribution to our awards project has been invaluable over the years. For more information on all the finalists and the winners of this year's Consumer Awards, head to carsawards.co.za.